How did it become that the peoples from the world's oldest continuing cultures are now the most imprisoned?
Probably been in jail about 30 years. Started when I was 11. For Koori kids, if you went to court once or twice, it made you a ward of the state for being uncontrollable.
I struggle with my cultural identity, understanding that I had both white in me and black.
You know, people said to me, how did you change? I said, well, I dove into my problems.
Then a long time ago, got some paintings for you.
I heard you've been painting up a store.
Indigenous art, created by Indigenous prisoners, it shows people out there we have got something good in us.
That's coming with us?
Yeah, no
worries. In the gallery, that was just for you. Absolute gold.
Art remains as one of the most purest and accessible ways of our people to connect with culture.
And this is the type of door that art opens. You know, it can open for anyone.
Cash and water, and it goes to Robbie Wirabamba.
My friend.
I want to try and get onto as much art as I can because it's lit a fire of inspiration under me.
Once you're putting on this roundabout, it is a very hard thing to get off it, you know? You can keep coming back.
As for our incarcerated First Nations people, the journey home continues.